days when I'm in my feet and stay behind, but it's all right. It's now my moment to just start cleaning. I wash the floors and the hall and the ceiling. There ain't no stopping till the mop gets strapping and I'm sticking clean to take a name to form another swing and sing.
Yeah. Hi, everybody. You guys are awesome. Little girl, I love your sunglasses. This little girl is the cutest thing I've ever seen, besides my son. But anyway, we're Stolen Silver from Chicago, and we love you guys. Thank you so much for coming and doing what you guys do. And we're here just to let you guys have a good time, or try to give you a good time. I'm sure the beer helps as well. But, you know. Oh, there's a little bit of wine going on,
and
too.
Wine.
Wine tasting, I like
wow,
it.
Wow. Wine and cheese, maybe? No?
This next song goes out to my best friend in the entire world. His name is Jeff, and he brings lights for us. And you may recognize this one. Here we go.
That's Mr. Levi Britton.
All right. That for you youngsters is a Prince song, if you didn't know. You should check him out. He's awesome. Okay, what are we gonna play next? I don't know. I think we figured it out backstage and I don't remember. But I think we'll figure it out now. at the memory on this guy. He remembers. That's right, Freebird, that's what it was. I'm kidding, come on.
Whoa, don't get too excited. That was a joke. Man. If you're just coming in, we are Stolen Silver from Chicago. So glad, great to be here. Opening up for the Lieutenant Dan Band, who's coming up next. You can check us out on the Facebook, the Book of Face. And we're also stolensilver.com. But thank you so much for listening. This one's called Please Stay Strong. That's for sure. We'll do it then. Hey, let's do it. We're just kind of flying by the seat of our pants, which, you know what? That's the best way to go sometimes.
Spring keeps coming and I keep falling down, 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 down. Troubles are coming and we keep running round, 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 round. In circles. Is it time? Start over. Is it time to run away? I don't know, but you're thinking. I wanna stay. I want you to feel that way. The rain keeps coming and I keep falling.
Thank you so much. Once again, we are Stolen Silver. Don't forget our names. Don't forget our beautiful faces. This next song goes out to the entire crew that takes care of this behind the scenes. They're the talent, honest to God. And not to mention the people flying us around and taking good care of us. And we love all of you very much. So this one is called Gypsy Woman. Oh,
fast to breath. I said if known all the trouble that I'll be in. But then she hooked me with those eyes. Her drink was gin. She said the night was never gonna end. But her love weighed heavy of a drama. I called my friend. But nothing but a gypsy in disguise. Gay, yeah, gypsy woman, how'd you do that to me? Gypsy woman, stole my heart and then you set me free. Gypsy woman, how'd you learn to lie like that? Gypsy woman, come on back, child. On roses and on wine, we'd ride for days and we'd dance the nights. All the things we could do in my OVW. The city lights never seemed so red from the reservoir. And my friends, they would warn me, saying she's one fickle queen. You better get up while the getting is good, my friend. And besides, a broke drummer man's looking, and it was big and bad and mean. But what I didn't know then is what I know too well now. She played me like a violin. Yeah. Gypsy woman, how'd you do that to me? Gypsy woman.
So if you could please welcome to the stage from the Marine Corps Scholarship Foundation, Margaret Davis, and from the Gary Sinise Foundation, Scott Shapercutter.
And we can't let Sergeant Major Mayo go because Marine Lieutenant. And Sydney's going to go work with our wounded warriors in rehab and prosthetics. You raised great kids, Sergeant Major. It's an honor to invest in you. It really is. We also want to thank, there are a lot of people who put today on. Are you guys having a good time? That's what we want to hear. And we hear, Sergeant Major, did you tell him 5,000 people are watching live stream on Facebook as well? So give them a shout out, and I know there are a lot of people still out there on the ice skating and on the toboggan. So it's great to see you, Marines and Navy Corpsmen, and your families. And it's a pleasure to be aboard Base Camp Lejeune, North Carolina, with you. The Marine Corps Scholarship Foundation is here for you, and we couldn't do it without our great partners in Marine Federal Credit. So I'll tell you, if you want to be a customer of Marine Federal Credit, because they are plowing the money right back into scholarships for your children, and that means a lot. So thanks, Jeff Clark and his Marine Federal Credit team. We appreciate it. American Airlines, who helped fly the Gary Sinise Band here with special charter flight envoy. And who enjoys Capri Sun beverages? I think we all do. And Dr. Hans-Peter Wild, who owns that company, is a great partner and is providing hundreds of scholarships for your children. All right, here's the big question. Who wants their child to go to post-high school education? Career technical education? I want to hear it. College, university, two-year? Well, that's why we're here. We're here for you and your children. We've been doing this for 55 years. And we've been awarding 40,000 scholarships for about $120 million. And we're about to do it again this year. So if you know someone who is ready to go to post-high school education, does not matter how old they are. We have no age limit, no dependent ID required. You just have to be a child of a Navy Corpsman or a Marine, honorably discharged, active duty, veteran. We want, if you have a financial need, you want to go on our website. We've reopened a special application for you today. And that's at our website, MarineCorpsScholarshipFoundation.org. So that's MikeCharlieSierraFoxtrot.org/March Meltdown. Otherwise, stop at our booth right outside these doors. You'll see it and pick up a flyer, because it's not too late to apply for a certificate, a scholarship, or for your 17-18 academic year. And those of you with young children, 55 years we've been around, let me tell you, in about 12 to 13 years, your kids are going to be applying for a scholarship from us. I want to see that application. It'll be an honor to partner with you, because 2,400 students are going to get our scholarships this year, and we want you to be among them in the future. It's an honor to invest in great Marine Corps families and Navy Corpsman families, especially those aboard our Camp Lejeune base. I want to be sure that you have an opportunity to meet a terrific partner of ours. And of course, we're all here to hear Gary Sinise. Absolutely. And right before we do, I want to make sure you know what we do as a Marine Corps Scholarship Foundation. Many of you know Sergeant Major Leva. Well, he's a great Marine aboard Camp Lejeune. His son, Isaiah Leva, is one of our students who's graduating this year and is going to go off and be a commissioned Marine Corps officer. Well, I want you to meet a couple of our other students from Camp Lejeune and think about how someday your child will be up here on this screen. So I think we've got a short video for you about what we do, particularly here at Camp Lejeune. All right, well, I just want to make sure you have a chance to thank Sergeant Major Leva and his son Isaiah in the flesh, and grandson Liam. We're so proud of this great family. and bring them off the screen right into, for you to be able to see. So thank you. Good luck to you. We're really proud of you graduating from UNC, Isaiah. And little Liam, Sergeant Major.
Thank you.
As you can tell, we honor Marines by educating their children. And I want to introduce you to Scott Shapercutter with the Gary Sinise Foundation. We are investing with the Gary Sinise Foundation in homes for our severely wounded Marines and Navy corpsmen through the Project Rise program. And Scott is a devoted, passionate supporter of our military, and we're really delighted that Scott, and we've got a great partnership with you and Gary, and why don't you come and share a little bit about Project Rise. It's so motivating to all of us.
Thank you very much. Hello, everyone. Thank you, Margaret. We do have a great relationship with the Marine Corps Scholarship Foundation and the great partners of ours, so thank you very much for your support. When I came in here today, this was great. I walked in, and it's like coming in from the movie Hoosiers, and it's like this old gym and great facility. So it's an honor to be here at Camp Lejeune in the presence of so many patriots and their families. So thank you all for allowing us to come in here today. Appreciate it. As Margaret said, my name is Scott Shapercutter. I'm the Director of Operations for the Gary Sinise Foundation's RISE program. The RISE program is one of nine programs at the Gary Sinise Foundation designed to honor our nation's defenders, veterans, first responders, their families, and those in need. Back in 2010, Gary met the first quadruple amputee to survive his injuries over in Iraq. And Gary was so inspired by this veteran that he decided to put on a benefit concert on his behalf to help fund his home that was being built in New York. After that concert, he decided to do 17 more concerts, all in honor of wounded veterans to help support the construction of their specially adapted custom smart homes. Gary established the Gary Sinise Foundation back in 2011. And 2012, we launched the RISE program. RISE stands for Restoring Independence, Supporting Empowerment. And under this program, we are building specially adapted custom smart homes for our nation's most wounded veterans all across the country. Under the RISE, yeah, give it up, woo! Under our RISE program, we've either completed or have currently under progress 51 homes all across the country. And we've also have completed 10 home modifications and have another 8 underway right now. Yep. And I think we're going to play a short little video to talk a little bit more about the Gary Sinise Foundation.
At the Gary Sinise Foundation.
You guys are in for a real treat tonight. I've seen the band play about a dozen times, and you guys are in for a special treat if you haven't seen them play before. So,
can I have one more huge round of applause for both foundations? Is that incredible or what? Thank you so much to the Gary Sinise Foundation and to the Marine Corps Scholarship Foundation. You all are wonderful. And how about those viewers on Facebook? We have over 5,000 viewers on Facebook right now. It is now my distinct pleasure to introduce to you the Commanding General of Marine Corps Installations East and Marine Corps Base Camp Lejeune, Brigadier General Wadley.
All right, how's everybody doing out there? All right, you ready to get the show started? All right, it'll be just a minute. Hey, how about one more round of applause for the Marine Corps Scholarship Foundation and the Gary Sinise Foundation? Talk about some outstanding organizations that give back. Fantastic. Hey, on August 29th, 2013, I was privileged and honored to attend a ceremony at the home of the Commandants. This particular evening, General Amos, the Commandant at the time, was honoring and he was conducting a pinning ceremony on a honorary Marine. And for those of you that don't know what an honorary Marine is, it's someone who's never served in the Corps, but who has demonstrated all those qualities, characteristics, ethos. They're born from the same cloth as us, and the Commandant will then pin them and make them an honorary Marine. Well, this particular evening, General Amos went on and talked eloquently about the service of this man, and it was about 3.5 decades worth of service, giving back to veterans, giving back to service members, giving back to first responders, giving back to their families, and doing all that he possibly could, whether it was entertainment, education, inspiration. He was doing it all to give back, all right? So again, in just a few minutes, out will come one of our own, all right? Honorary Marine Gary Sinise and the Lieutenant Dan Band.
With you. stay, I might not live long. Oh, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. I got a picture with you. Do another hour, stay too. Yeah.
just for a second so I can see these lovely people down here.
Thank you. trap on bone, it's one day he makes sure. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. And there's not much time left today.
Life is a highway, I wanna ride it on my own. So if you're going my way, well, I wanna drive it on my own.
Through all these cities and all these towns, the ones that picked at the back of the kid, yeah.
Life is a highway.
Just watch. Don't believe it, just watch.
Carl!
Well, the devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind. He was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. Well, they came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot. Well, the devil jumped up on a hickory stump. Said, boy, let me tell you what. Well, I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player, too. And if you care to take it there, well, I'll make a bet with you. Well, you play a pretty good fiddle, son, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you. Well, the kid said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin. But I'll take your bet, and you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best it's ever been.
Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Cause hell's no loose in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get the shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul.
Well, the devil opened up his case and he said, I'll start the show. And then fire flew from his fingertips as he horizoned up his bow. And he drove that bow across the strings and it blew an evil hiss. And the band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Right there, let me show you how it's done.
Climb with the mountain, run boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, thinking I know. Dunny, 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 don't try, no.
Because he knew that he'd bit beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. And Johnny said, hey, devil, just come on back here if you ever want to try it again. And I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best it's ever been.
Climb on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the brain bank, picking that door. Ready to get out by no child, no.
Down, down. Lejeune people. Oh, got a question. Are you having a good time? All right. Are you having a good time? All right. I want to shovel the funk.
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 We just made it so funky.
I
want to
shovel the funk.
I got to shovel the funk.
I want to shovel the funk.
You want to shovel the funk?
I want to shovel the funk.
You want to shovel the funk?
I want to shovel the funk.
Yes, I'll shovel the funk.
I want to shovel the funk.
All right. Go ahead. Come on. Dig it.
I just lose my nerve as I'm done from the start.
Does not always tell the story of a thousand rainy days since we first met. It's a big enough umbrella, but it's always me that ends up getting wet. Every little thing she does is magic. Everything that do just turn me on. Even though my life before was tragic, my love for her goes on. Every little thing she does is magic. I resolve to call her up a thousand times a day and ask her if she'll marry me in some old-fashioned way.
Silent fears that grip me long before I reach the phone, and before my tongue has tricked me, must I always be alone?
Every little thing she does is magic. Everything she do does turn me on. Even though my life before was tragic,
I'm
not before was tragic. My love for her goes on.
make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Georgia got the long tan legs, good. Help myself, so I walked up and said, baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Down the back door, throwing stop signs to the middle, everything up on town with you. It's brand new Chevy with the lift kit, would look a hell of a lot better with you up in there. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down. Marshall told me we were falling in love with the sweet morning summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down. Down the back falls, falls down the sound through the middle, every little part town. With you in this brand new Chevy with the lift kit, we'll look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. Maybe you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down.
Bare jeans fit
just right. And the radio. Sweet tea became brown and homemade wine. With peaches grow. Mouth sits down, but to talk about. But it's real with love, it's going to the southern down. And a little bit of chicken pie. Oh, beer on Friday night. Bare jeans and fit just right. And radio. Of a precious child, no mother's love. In the morning, how the little things that mean the most. Where you live, what you drive, or the price tag on your nose. There's a dollar sign on a piece of mind, this I've come to know. So if you agree, grab a drink with me, raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken pie. Beer on Friday night, pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio. Thank God for my life, for the stars and stripes. May freedom forever fly. Let it ring. Salute the ones who died. Those who give their lives, so we don't have to sacrifice on things we love, like our chicken pie. Oh, beer on Friday night. Bare jeans and pictures right. And the radio. Oh, like see the sunrise. See the love in the woman's eye. Feel the touch of a precious child. All
right, everybody, see the cold beer with me. Here we go. You know I like the chicken pie. Bare
jeans and pictures right. And the radio. See the sunrise. See the love in a woman's eyes. Feel the touch of a precious child. Your mother's love.
He wakes up in the morning and it's the week weekend. Take things. We look at each other. Wondering what the other is thinking. But we never say. Exchange, no time to exchange, and when all the little lights are marching, red and black and ten away, we all do it the same, we all do it the same way. Candyman tempting the thoughts of us. sweet tooth, tortured by weight loss, the program cutting the corners of reset. On the fence, so not to offend.
He needs to feel the love. Hi, come with me, sir. Well, look what I found. What's your name?
Dan.
Dan. Everybody say hi, Dan. Dan, I wrote this song just for you. Just for you. Are you ready to hear it?
Please.
What was that?
Please.
Please. Well, here we go then. Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. The day I met you, oh, my life was so unkind. Now you're the key to my peace of mind. 'Cause you make me feel, and you make me feel, and you make me feel like you're never a woman. So when my soul was in the lost and found, oh, Dan, you came along to help me claim it.
But you know
for Dan. Oh, Dan. Excuse me. Wait, we're not done with you yet. Dan. I said you make me feel.
That's right, Dan. You make me feel.
Ooh, like a natural.
A chair for Dan, come on.
When I wake up in the morning and see your eyes, Rosanna, Rosanna, never thought that a girl like you could ever care for me, Rosanna.
All the way.
just a small town girl. Now you. Yes, come on.
Boy.
Just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, because the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the ones who died, who gave that right to me. And I
gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where it
bless.